I heard your boy was working with the maestro architect.
There you go, sir. Mention me to your amigos.
I tried to work for the maestro by Sakura, the one who works with a good sister.
Kesheri!
I made the most busy of all.
Thank you.
Alicia, come forward.
Should spend more time in God's house.
Hurry! Ezio.
La Volpe. I'm surprised to see you.
And why have you appeared at my door? Wait, I know the answer.
You always do.
You want to put my spies to work?
Then join me.
In aiding Machiavelli? No, thank you. That man is a traitor to our order.
A serious allegation coming from a thief. What is your proof?
He was an ambassador to the papal court and traveled as a personal guest of Cesare himself. I also know he abandoned you right before the villa attack.
Machiavelli may not please all tastes, but he is an assassin, not a traitor.
I am not convinced. He is meeting someone in the Trastevere right now. Care to accompany me?
I will follow.
My son Claudio has been injured!
They are going to shoot him.
I will kill these. Go! Get the others!
Beats the dead life, Bronzo! beats that gave you life, Stronzo!
Quick, hide from the guards.
I cannot. They are going to kill me.
Pay attention. Do what I do. On me.
You have any luck with Lourdes today?
Has he lost his mind?
I am so embarrassed. I borrowed these holes for my cugino. Mine was so threadbare, I was frightening the dawn. I wish the ground would open up and suck all the Borgia thugs down to hell.
Stay put.
Claudio! Molte grazie, messere.
Keep out of sight for a while. Tessie?
The guards are looking for you.
I see they have posters up.
Then rip them down. You can pay the heralds a few florins to silence them.
Or I can eliminate witnesses.
You know how to disappear.
Dio del cielo. He hurt someone. Life expectancy? About 5 more minutes, I'd wager.
Annoy me.
The Holy See has agreed. The new code of conduct concerning Garmoth's modesty and of punishment for sins of revealed flesh. The one major alteration is regarding the
minimum length of sleep. I want no part of this.
What a night this has been.
Volpe, listen to me. I know what we saw, but you have nothing to fear from Machiavelli. I am sure of it.
I have you to thank for saving Claudio's life. If you believe Machiavelli remains loyal to the Order, I trust you.
So, what of the thieves?
We had plans to repair this old building, but now that you and I are working together, I would like to know what you think.
We need to make sure the Borgias stay away. Perhaps it could look like an inn.
Yes. I like that idea.
Then I will make it so.
Welcome, Ezio, to La Volpe Addormentata.
The inn looks perfect. No one will ever suspect its real purpose.
The guild will be run from here. Visit me whenever you like. There might be objectives to pursue that will help our cause in the city.
I see you thieves compete against each other.
You can participate if you wish. Perhaps you will show them a thing or two. Ah, yes, I forgot. We also have gambling. It is a great source of income, especially since we ensure that the Borgia guards always lose.
One last thing. I need your spies to find the apple. It has been taken from me.
We are searching the city for it already.
Molto bene. Come to Isola Tiberina with your findings.
I shall.
Healing services for all God's flock. Trust me, you'll soon feel much better, Fred. Do you require medical assistance?
I seek those who lead the followers of Romulus.
Thank you. Perfect. I route up if I fall.
Hear us, O Romulus! What must we do to this trespasser?
Do not listen! Only the board. Just speak through him, not your god!
And so you die!
Ha!
much greater than yours.
That man is
good. Oh! Merda! Cazzo! Cazzo!
No! Andiamo!
Get him!
Try to spot him again! What's wrong?
The Capo won't be forgiving if we lose him!
Murdered you right now. Follow my lead at all times. I have experience with the assassins. I know them. Do what I do, and you will be safe.
I am with you,
I am too smart for you, assassin.
You!
Man, I've seen him before.
Get him!
Ah!
I could have murdered you right now. What's this?
Noble Señor. I suppose you only appear to be calm.
emerge on the throne in
hell. Would that I could send him there set now.
The wine, however,
hey,
you will forget about.
Abel Roy is with a...
May Wilnes remain your companion, friend.
Notice to all Spanish mercenaries and adventurers within the precincts of Rova.
La Guardia will not tolerate any more attacks of a
Oh.
You think someone will teach him a little?
Will be blessed by the bringing out of Giotto's ascension and San Dorsola's left arm. Devil, the only.
Dio beato.
Welcome to the Rosa in Fiore, stranger.
Salve. Would you be kind enough to call the owner for me?
Madonna Solari is not in.
Do you know where she is?
I...
Aiuto! Aiuto! Madonna Solari!
Lucia! We thought you were gone for good.
The men took us on a ship, and they released me, but she...
Who took you on a ship?
Slave traders, Messere, near Isola Tiberina. They want coin in exchange for her life.
I will get her back.
Yelling again. I understand this to be.
Basta con te!
Chi è il più forte adesso?
punishment shall reward your crimes.
Basta! Now you've done it.
Basta, basta!
Coward!
Action, ragazzi! pazzo. Could be our man. Let her have a look.
We can't outrun us.
Have your money. Let her go.
No! Take it up with Cesare.
Hey! Hey!
Mother? Sister?
Ezio. Sir Machiavelli said that you might be here.
What are you doing in Roma? Has Firenze been attacked?
No, or rather, I do not know. We did not go to Firenze.
Why?
Ezio, we want to help.
I was trying to help you by sending you to Firenze.
Where is Madonna Solari?
She's dead.
Merda.
What now?
Will we have to close?
You cannot close. I need your help.
Messere, without someone who can run things, we're finished.
I'll do it.
You do not belong here, Claudia.
I know how to run a business. I ran Uncle Mario's for years.
This is different.
What alternative do you have, Ezio?
You do this, Claudia, and you are on your own.
I've been on my own for 20 years.
Fine. I intend to repair the brothel. This place is a real mess. And I want your courtesans to find Caterina Sforza.
You can count on us.
Looks rather risky.
Is it just me?
Oh, imbecille! Chi credi di essere?
D'accordo. Arrivederci.
Welcome to the Rosa in Fiore. As you can see, the most popular brothel in Roma.
My money went well invested.
Here, I keep a list of the skills taught to my girls.
You're not teaching them much.
Think you could do better?
Nessun problema.
Ezio, the Borgia make it difficult for Claudia's girls. There are several things you could do that would aid them.
I will keep that in mind. Anything else?
No. Ezio.
Did you find Caterina?
We are working on it.
Bene. Come to see me, Risola Tiberina, with her location.
Ride bene chi ride ultimo.
Tuo Marco doveva arrivare ieri, idiota! Facciamo un buon lavoro. Tu mi paghi e io non ti ammazzo.
Oh, my God. Where's your baby?
Applies to just such
people. Well. As the people are loud in Duca, he expects a large turnout. I remind them that all shopkeepers within areas directly controlled by papal forces must have prior approval to operate. Failure to comply with the result of seizure of property and immediate eviction. As true as the story, I do not know about the people. He will hold the first place in the country of the story. Marks his anniversary in command of the Papal Court. And the failure is to the execution of all the history on this team. As the people are loud in Duca, he expects a large turnout.
Thank you.
No!
We are civil.
Hey, hey!
What
Aspetta tu, mamma.
Sure.
Hey, hold the ball.
Ezio Auditore! Come in, come in! I'll kill you if you don't.
Bartolomeo.
Wait here. You have to meet my wife. Pantasilea! Pantasilea! Where is she?
Did you check behind the table?
Ah, here she is.
Lieta di conoscervi.
Charmed. Truly.
Now, we talk about war.
How was the fight against the French?
Bene. My men are holding their own.
Machiavelli seemed to think things were more difficult.
You know Machiavelli...
Abbiamo bisogno del vostro aiuto!
Scusatemi. Throw me Bianca.
Ezio, let me get straight to the point. The fight is not going well. We've been attacked on both sides. Borgia on one, French on the other. But know this. The Borgia position is weak. If you can defeat them, we can concentrate our forces on the French front.
I think I know a way to help. Thank you for disclosing this to me, Madonna Dalviano.
It is the least a wife can do to help her husband.
Someone stop their leader before he gets to the tower!
Haven't I seen you before? Oh,
I know that man.
I know, but...
Right.
butler. Oh, you are not going.
Here!
Stay.
Stop running! I'll let you pick your death! Why run again? The little prick is the place of my home! Get up! Get!
Which way?
Man! Ha! There! After him! Hurry!
Oh.
Damn it! Get him away! Oh. There he is! Faster! Faster, merda! There he is! Ah!
Save me. Stay your hand, good sir.
Hey! Hey!
I'm getting out of here.
Too good. Haven't I true inspiration?
I should go visit my brother.
Don't neglect your head!
Auf Wiedersehen! That's French.
Ezio, we sent those luridi codardi running for the hills.
Yes, we did.
Now that the Pope's dogs have fled, I will be able to draw more men to the fight. But first I want to reinforce our barracks.
Who will take care of this?
I'm no good with these things. You are the educated one. You approve the plans.
Va bene. But in return, I need to know Cesare and Rodrigo's every move. Can your men keep track of them for me?
Of course.
Ottimo lavoro, no? Grazie a te.
Isn't she a thing of beauty?
Very impressive.
More men join us every day. It has become very competitive, which is just the way I like it. As you can see, this board shows the ranks of our top warriors. Prove your skills, and you will move up the list.
Shouldn't I already be at the top?
Chance fighting downstairs!
If you're looking to show off, we also have fights. Now, if you'll excuse me, I've got money on this match.
Where is Bartolomeo?
At the fight downstairs.
He has such an aggressive view of the world. However, strategy is equally important. Take these carrier pigeons, for example. Each one sent from Machiavelli bears the name of an important Templar in Roma. Eliminate them, and you will have more of an impact than a battle ever could.
Thank you, Madonna. Can you ask Bartolomeo to come see me at Isola Tiberina with a report about Cesare and Rodrigo's whereabouts?
He will be there.
Aiutatemi! The world itself is unchangeable. We must change to understand it. Its secrets will only...
Who is this man?
He comes from Prussia. I hear he studies at the Vaticano, but his words are unlike any that issue from that place.
Some may tell you to be content with Ptolemy's explanation of the heavens. His mathematical contortions of the spheres dancing around the Earth. But why are such complicated numbers required? Perhaps to disguise a myriad of contradictions. You must question bad logic. It is why we live, to ask questions.
Kill him quickly. The master wants all the scholars silenced by nightfall.
If the Borgia are involved, then so am I.
Are you that defends without cause?
One who believes in freedom. Ezio Auditore da Firenze.
Ezio, they call me Niccolò Copernico. I have heard your name spoken at the Borgia court. But now I have proof that you truly exist.
Il Vaticano welcomes you, yet you are under attack by its guards.
You think me one of them? Truthfully, you would be right. Yesterday, I was a Templar.
And today?
The Templars wanted me to keep the findings of my experiments hidden. And that I cannot do.
The Borgia hunt for you and your friends.
My fellow scholars? The logic of such a purge escapes me.
Find Copernico!
But we will discuss reasoning later.
Follow me. This way.
Do you know what that pig-faced guard captain said to me today? What?
I suppose I should find a way to stay in shape.
He is not what he seems.
That close.
Ezio! Help me!
Seguimi. You will be safe here.
What of the other scholars?
How do I know I can trust you?
How do you know anything? Knowledge gathering is a dangerous enterprise. Easier to stay in place, learning nothing, than to risk in order to truly know.
All right. Enlighten me.
Take these letters to the scholars. They must be informed of the threat to their safety.
gotta be lived.
Please, gotta be lived.
No, Mama. Got to get up now.
Machiavelli, we must talk.
Yes. I secured something of great worth from one of my contacts. We now have the names of several Templar agents Cesare has recruited to terrorize Roma.
How do I find them?
I can give you a general location. I suggest looking for signs of distress nearby. Perhaps you will uncover citizens who can point you in the right direction. My contact will continue searching for more names.
This information came from a city guard.
Yes. How did you know?
Lucky guess. Grazie.
Claudia, Bartolomeo, and La Volpe are waiting for you inside. I can't imagine how you did it.
Virtù, Machiavelli.
Virtù?
What have you discovered?
That bastardo Cesare is in the Castel Sant'Angelo with the Pope.
My spies tell me that the apple has been secreted to someone, for a study. I am working on determining his identity.
Caterina will be moved to the prison within the Castello next week.
Bene. So the Castello it is. Roma will heal quickly with Cesare and Rodrigo gone.
Only if the opportunity to assassinate them arises will I take it.
Do not repeat your mistake in the vault. You must kill them now.
I'm with Machiavelli, Ezio. We should not wait.
Bartolomeo is right.
They must pay for Mario's death.
Do not worry. They will die. You have my word.
Sir Ezio. I represent the combined resources of Bartolomeo del Viano, Claudio Auditore, and La Volpe. Through my associates spread across the city, you can channel your florins to any part of the underground you desire. You may have seen notices posted around Roma which allow you to purchase buildings. Income from your new tenants will be deposited with bookkeepers, as well as additional profit from renovations. Bookkeepers can be found throughout the city.
Molto bene.